Welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Skyrim, Bruma. I'm the RPG chick. Herlaya is cold. What shall we do today? Let's see. After a lot of work, I finally discovered that a Breton named Etienne is the thief of Count Carvain's Akarviri artifacts. I didn't discover the thief's exact whereabouts, but I did learn that Etienne has been dealing with some bandits nested nearby. I should go there and seek out any information on his location. Let's do that. And it's this way. Oh, not far. Alright, I guess we'll see if we can follow this path around here. Come on, sweetie. Time to go. We have quite a lot of quests to do, but seems like a good place to start. Here's your bunny. Oh, she's slow, huh? Slow poke. Yep, right down there. All right. If you find any bears, we'll kill them. We need 10 bear pelts for, what's his name? Dartacto. We also need to find some kind of bristle ward or whatever the hell it is. Is that just part of the music?
Oh!
Sheesh. Clouded funnel, huh? Getting ever closer. Get up there. Trying to be nimble on my feet here. What? Back to this way? Oh. Milk thistle? Well, this isn't the entrance. It must be down there. Oh. Yep. Ah!
I trust you aren't anything illegal. Who's this, lads? Another hunk of meat ready for the grinder?
I figured they just automatically attack. I'm here to negotiate a business arrangement.
Really now? Interesting. Well, you're certainly bold, wandering up to a bandit lair.
That's a bad habit.
Explain yourself, now.
I've got a bard looking for work. I understand you're in need of entertainment here.
Well, I suppose it's true. Yeah, we are a little light on entertainment.
I think this is for the other quest.
What are his terms?
I mean, I'm assuming, I was kind of thinking maybe we could take care of both of these things in one cave. I think this is a separate one. The other cave, I guess, is nearby. I don't know. He'll probably come cheap. Good thing the Atronach's gone.
Then I think we've got ourselves a deal, boys. When's this minstrel gonna arrive?
I'll tell him right away. Expect him soon.
Wonderful. Looks like we've just booked ourselves some world-class entertainment, boys. Let's get back inside and await our new arrival.
Should I... Will they attack if I go in here? Go take a look.
I'll kill you.
Oh, crap. Oh, Carlia, going.
Yo, you must
feel pain, feel sight. My God, I can't even see. Yeah, Swift. You heard her. Hi there. Hear that? That was awesome. It's on him? Well, I guess we're... Never mind. I guess they're not. He's not going to entertain them after all. Note from Dar Zorbin. What's this note? I really just wanted to look around the cave. I didn't think they'd all start attacking me. I mean, geez, we had an agreement. All right. Yeah. This is the same den. Report findings to Adius Villius. That stupid wannabe thief, Etienne Guillet, says he's managed to steal the Carvane's Akarviri artifact collection. Of all things! Pfft, the idiot's probably just delusional. But either way, I wanted that treasure. I'm taking some of the boys down to the Bruma Caverns, where I sent Guillet so that he can do us the trade. The fool thinks we're going to put in a good word for him with Tharina's cutters. We've done a few deals in the past, of course, but to think we could do that for him even if we wanted to. I can't believe how stupid some thieves can be. He's entering the caverns through a trapdoor in the old fool's house, too, which just shows how much of a damn coward he is. Either way, that's why I'm out. If you have business with me, come back in a few days once this is all dealt with. Or just die. Either one. Just read that. Yep. Colovian fur armor. I'll take these arrows. Elven arrows. Bear pelts. Anyone? Oh, there's more back that way. Ow, are you okay? Okay, it's gone. Sheesh. Ice pick sticking through your eye. Your entire skull, actually. Let me take a look at this. Oh, yeah. Charge this thing. Wisp stalks? Is that what we need? What do we need? I don't even know what the hell a wisp stalk is. Mother wart we want. Alright. Well, maybe we can use wisp stalk for something. Elf cup? This is like their little garden, I guess. How quaint. Grushnog grow Arkul. Drought of the Warrior. Yeah, I'll take that. One-handed weapons. Potent paralysis poison. Sweet. Potion of healing. Potion of minor healing. Vigorous healing. Renod's prize loot. Yeah, I'm just gonna give it back to him, unfortunately. Because they're all dead. I can't entertain anyone anymore. Ring of Major Lockpicking. Sweet. Alright. You know what? I'm overweighed. I'm gonna sell these things, but I'll store it on him instead. Bandit Erudite. I thought there was another... Field of view seems a little narrow to me, huh? I don't know. Can I change that in here? Guess not. Maybe in the main loader I can change it. Wait. Display, I guess. No, I'm in display. Alright. Look sense? No. These are people who died. They're a bunch of bandits and they died. Alright, I don't see anything else. There's more that way. What'd I do? Change something. Okay, never mind. Did I get him? I got him. Wow, I hear work being done. Yep, there's definitely more. Well, let's go check this place out. All sneaky-like. Watch cider. Does this... oh. Alright, dead endo. Oh, who died here? Gracus? I didn't kill him. I did not kill a Gracus. Unless he ran away and... I don't know. Lasting magicka poison. Yeah, I don't bother with poisoning magicka. I'll take the virulent poison though, and I've got like a couple hundred. I'll take another. Well, why not? Oh, he's got a shovel. Maybe he's digging his own grave. I'd help him out, but nobody got time for that. Certainly be collecting a lot of mushrooms if that's what you feel like doing. Oh! Does that... it's open anyway. Maybe if I go the other way it'll come out that way? I don't know how the hell I'd get up there. Unless I climb this thing and jump over. I don't think I can really climb that. I can't even jump. All right. No. All right. I'll Plus, I'm trying to jump when crouched, so that's kind of silly. Hiding out back here, because I hear somebody hammering away, you know? And a random dead guy. This is a big cave. Being noisy over there. I'm assuming that was you walking? Yeah. Sounds so noisy. I mean, still, I don't think anyone can hear her. It's just... she's noisy to me. My field of view is just so narrow, it seems. Only once coming in here do I notice it. Maybe because we're, the place is small? I don't know. Yon blacksmith will soon be interrupted. But first, there are many mushrooms to be had. Unfortunately, none of it is this motherwort we're looking for. The mirror's rot. That one's from the regular one. That's from Skyrim. Most of these others are new. Empty mead bottles. Green stain cup. Oh. It's too bad I don't have, like, we don't have descriptions of what these items, like, are, like, lore about them and stuff. I guess I got spoiled by other games that actually tell you what things are. It's like, I know there's no little description that comes up, it's just I kind of half expect there to be one, like I'm used to having one. Oh. So... we found some kind of virulent poison or something, right? Yeah. See. What kind of arrows am I using? How about... glass arrows are what, 18? I really don't have a lot of ebony arrows. Yeah, why not? Daedric is 24. Starm is 20. Let's use Starm for a little while. Of course, from the Dragonborn expansion. What the hell?
Who made that noise?
And there's another person.
Thought you could get away.
She doesn't even see me.
Die!
Cool. Did I take your bow? Shouldn't she be using a bow as well? What? Sorry. What? Wrong key.
What is it?
Trade things?
No problem.
Use your bow. Equip mode? I mean, I kind of want her to switch to... I want her to switch to stealthy stuff when I'm using stealthy stuff, right? I need you to do something. just telling her to go places. Alright. I'll have to try to figure that out later. I don't know. I knocked him back here. Oh, he's got a ruby. Oh, my arrow back. Yay. Oh, I don't want that. What did I pick up? I picked up the battle axe. Wait, well, that's still him. Never mind. What did I pick up? That's a pretty cool knife, isn't it? I don't know what the hell I grabbed. Oh, probably these leather boots. Regular jade necklace. Alright. You're a dead boy now. They actually iron their clothes? Songs of Return, volume 5. 24. I know it well. Give me that. This is the toilet. I'm not taking that bucket. These people are messy. Just drop all their crap all over the place. All their empty bottles. Sounds like he's coming from that way. Well, he's gotta be, because this is a dead end. Oh, no, it isn't. Ooh. Revela dust going on over there. Just want to see if I can see anything. Not really. So mysterious over here. What am I doing? Oh, they got them in baskets too. Do I really need that much? I guess so. Oh, I took a basket. I don't want that. Miscellaneous basket. Well, if you guys want mushrooms, I think this is the place to go get them. Except for the one you want, the motherwort. That's for the guys. Oh, there's a note there. Farewell poem. Oh, how sweet. Oh, these are graves. I'm standing on graves. I didn't realize that. So wrapped up in the mushrooms. Oh, I'm overweight. Again. I keep dropping stuff. To these two brave mushroom pickers now in a grave. In life you were good lads, but alas, you ended up here because of some falling slabs. Now that we have your share of gold, to the tavern we shall go forth, while you lie in there with mold. I'm sorry, that's horrible. That's really stupid. We are the proud owner of that poem now. Except no substitutes. Alright, so that's a little graveyard. Mushroom picker. Ode to a mushroom picker. Ode to two mushroom pickers. Is this... I think this is the way we're supposed to be going. Yep. Yeah, there's someone there. I don't know why my arrow fell short like that. That was stupid. Alright, what we got? I could paralyze them? Why not? I'll put on my blade too, okay. So let's start with the bow though. Might as well use this crap. Poison bite venom. Watch him fall down. Oh, there's two.
What would that be?
See, why'd I miss? Why did that miss? That's not... That doesn't make any sense to me. See, he fell.
Don't hurt me!
What? You're the ringleader? Tell him, don't hurt me? Right in the butt. No, I see you got a graveyard ready back there. I kinda doubt that, being as you're probably the last one left alive here.
Get back here! Show yourself, worm!
You know exactly where I am. Coming through this tunnel, you show yourself. Come on, worm. Oh, wait a second.
What are you, a kid? Playing a game of hide and seek?
Yeah, it's fun. I guess it was just my imagination.
Best choice you ever made.
I just gotta say, that makes sense. That makes a lot more sense than the main game when you kill all their friends, their bodies littered all around them. Huh. Guess I was just hearing things. He didn't say it though. Actually, really well done. And where is this guy anyway? Search the bodies. Oh, there he is. Ah! Yep. Hide and seek. Tag, you're it. Ooh, 259 gold. What a massacre. Does it have a label on it? It does. Was that supposed to be a ship? I can't make out what's on the label. It's too dark in here. thought there was someone standing there for a second. Now look at this. I bet you they stole this stuff, like from the Imperial Palace or something. It looks a little too fancy to be in here, doesn't it? Aw, he fell right in his bed. My arrow, thank you. Oh! A chest that you don't open to gold ingot. Someone wanted some ingots, didn't they? I don't know if it's gold. I don't think it was gold ingot. I think it was some other kind of ingot. 10 bear pelts. Iron ingot. Alright, so I don't want this stuff. My god. I forgot how loud the ingots are for some reason. Didn't I pick that up? Ingot? Ingot? No? I thought I grabbed one. It is. Why doesn't it show up with... Now it does. It didn't before. I had one like this selected or something. I don't know. Alright. Yeah, I was like, why didn't that work? Because I don't want to be carrying that. It's another pound. Boom. We destroy everything just by dropping it. You're messing up your little order here. There you go. That's why I think of that. Did I search this guy? Probably not. Didn't have anything good anyway. Cheap wine. Alright. So... Somehow we can get up there at some point. I keep hitting the wrong thing. What will we find next in this little wonder ride? The top, the upper part. Now there's probably no one up here. They would have heard all the commotion below. Corundum ingot. What's in there? Oh, leather strips. I need iron ingot. I wonder if I could just steal iron ingot to use, to give to him. I wonder if that'll work. 3 amethyst, a flawless ruby, 82 gold, 5 lockpicks, and... Yeah, I don't want this stuff. Pretty cool dungeon, I like it. Dungeon, cavern type stuff. Ooh, Bandit Experiment Log 1. Entry number 1. First test didn't go so well. Tried distilling the mushrooms with some old Cyrilli brothers I had lying around. Thought it'd work for taste while not dulling the effects. But no, poor old Greca started retching and coughing, and soon enough he was buried in a shallow grave. Guess it's time to go back to the drawing board, or I'll never be able to muscle in on this market. Entry number 2. After examining the bottle Greca drank from, I think I've figured out the problem. turns out it wasn't the mushroom that killed him after all. It was a nightshade. Yeah, that'll do it all. That would do it, nightshade. Damn it all. Looks like I'm gonna have to head out to Bruma, hopefully dressed inconspicuously enough, and grab some sort of book on alchemy before I continue. Can't have my own guys dropping like torch bugs in the wind. Bandit experiment log 2. I like the way they're stacked too, so they're in order, so you come across them in order. Entry number 3, damn it all to oblivion. I'm having no luck. So far, all the methods I've tried to prepare these damn mushrooms have brought me nowhere except constant deaths. At this rate, and given how hungry I'm feeling after blowing all my coin on ingredients to do these damned experiments, I might as well just use the things as a source of food, if nothing else. I'm feeling a hunger pang right now, actually. Might as well have a bite to eat. Guess I can at least stick my head into the food business, if nothing else. Ha! Huh, he's wearing a pot on his head, and he's riding a unicorn! I never thought I'd see the day when he... Wait a second. Is that Titus Mead? Why is he wearing such a revealing... And why is he riding a guar? Damn it, Titus. I'm yours. Tripping out on the mushrooms. Entry number 4. Never again. Still going to harvest these and sell them for a tiny profit, but never again. Too funny. Malign lingering poison. Cool. Wait, there's another one back there. Regular poison. Alright. Sweet. Ooh, we can get out. We can climb this stuff. Oh, there's a chest here. 2 flawless rubies, 58 gold, greater soul gem, 5 lockpicks. These guys really think we need lockpicks. Lettuce. Wait, how about not... I don't have enough clearance to actually climb this thing. Wait. Ugh! Damn it! Could I have done that? Wait. Carlisle's like, wait! Come on! Did you see it? I'm sorry. I literally bowled her over. That was hilarious. I don't think I've ever crashed into anyone that hard in Skyrim to make them actually bounce back like that. That was so funny. So I was standing here for a second. No, no! No, no, no. No, no. Jump. Search chest. Get up there! Oh, god damn it. Watch. Watch me crash into her. Is there another way to get over there? There's a chest there, that's what I'm saying. What do you... You have to be like a gnome to jump on top of this thing? It doesn't let me jump. I get to the end and I press jump and nothing happens. Oh. Well, she was invisible and I crashed into her. I couldn't see her. Oh, the people who died. I really don't want to keep, you know. Capstone Cave, baby. It's... I don't know. I'm supposed to be smaller, too. Apparently. Some kind of test of... Ugh! Alright, never mind. That time I did jump and I didn't make it. Maybe if I did wooled... But am I... I actually am kind of level with it, I think? Let me try it with a whirlwind sprint. See the way her head bounces back. I'm sorry, sweetie. That time I actually didn't do it on purpose. I knew she was coming, though. I just wanna... I could have reloaded, I know, but... Alright, so... Powers? Trying to... See, I can't really get on this correctly. Ugh! Damn you! Why? Why are they set it up like this? This is fail. This is like, they need to give you a place to actually stand. I'm saving. No, I don't want to save over anything. Hello, load. Ooh. That's a scary ogre. I want to do the whirlwind sprint. Isn't it the Z key? It's Z, isn't it? Nothing's happening. Wait, controls, that's what I'm looking for. Oh, I changed it. Trying to figure out which key that is. Sorry, guys. Trying to figure out what this key is that is on my... I don't really use it. I could change it back. I could easily change it back, but maybe I want to get in the habit of using it like that. So what is she? I think it's that one. Alright. I don't know what's going on with it. Let's change it back. This way I know what I'm doing. Yeah, it won't work. The ceiling gets in my way. Okay, never mind. We're done here. No secret entrance exit. His body moved for a second with the dust. That was freaky. Where's he at? Oh. Wait, this is where he came in. Yeah. I'm stuck behind stuff. All right.